this video will be a hamster cereal. This is basically a recipe and I'm going to make it today. So what you'll need is a bite-sized shredded wheat, the natural one with no sugar or chocolate or anything, a couple of cornflakes, and a few porridge oats, obviously unsweetened and no honey or anything on them. Same for the cornflakes. You'll also be needing a spoon, just a teaspoon will do, and a fork. And also, you can use peanut butter or honey. We're only going to be using the tiniest bit of peanut butter as it can get stuck in the cheek pouches, but if we only use a tiny bit, it won't. So we're just going to use a tiny, tiny bit. So firstly, and also you'll need something to mix it in. I'm just using this stainless steel bowl that hooks onto Dobby's cage, and I usually put vegetables or other treats inside. So the oats have already been done because obviously you don't need to mash them, and now just kind of crunch the cornflakes up into little bits and put them on top. And then do the same for the shredded wheat. Tilly's just woke up. Now it should look a bit messy like that. Now we take our spoon or your fork, you can use whichever. We didn't actually need the fork, I thought we would, but obviously we didn't. So you can use the fork for the peanut butter. We're just going to add this much, so literally tiny, tiny bit. And you're just going to have to put it on top like that. And then get another little tiny bit. Like this. And because the ratio is so small, the peanut butter to the cereal, it's fine to give it. And then either get your fork or your spoon, or you can even use your hands if they're washed. So I think I'm going to use my hands and just kind of mush it together. You may need to add a bit more peanut butter if it's not enough. So I'm just going to add the tiniest bit more. Tilly's come to say hello. Nope, it's not for you. It's for Dobby. No one then. Right, wash my hands. I'm just adding a little bit more than I did last time because it's not going to really work. Okay, so that's basically all I can get, and I don't want to add any more peanut butter, so I'm just going to put that in, and then I'm going to sprinkle this around like that, because some bits have been caught, but they're quite small, so I'm just going to put that on top. Like that. And it should have either a small cluster and some around it, or just a big cluster. So it's better if you get a big cluster, but that's all I can get today. So that's basically what it looks like. And my Dobby loves this treat. I don't always give it to her because obviously it's got peanut butter in. I give it to her like literally once a month, if that. So she's going to really enjoy this. So, yeah, guys. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and request. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.